With your Microsoft 365 subscription, you can manage your communication and access to resources across the business using Groups. In the Admin Center, there are four types of groups you can choose from: Microsoft 365 Group, Distribution Group, Security Group, and Mail-Enabled Security Group. Let's take a look at each. A Microsoft 365 group is a collection of users, resources, and shared assets. This type of group provides a shared email address, a calendar, and a SharePoint site that everyone in the group can use. With this group, you can send announcements to group members, use the shared calendar for upcoming events, and work on shared files together. You can create this group in the Microsoft 365 Admin Center, Exchange Admin Center, Azure AD, and other applications. A distribution group is a collection of email addresses, and you use this type of group to send emails to multiple people at once, especially a large group of people, whether in your business or outside the business. A distribution group can be created in the Microsoft 365 Admin Center, Exchange Admin Center, Outlook, and other applications. A security group is used to control access to organizational resources like rooms, printers, and other devices. This type of group can also be used to manage mobile device access with Microsoft Intune. Managing access to resources using security groups is more efficient and easier than managing individual employee access. Security groups can be created in the Microsoft 365 Admin Center and Azure AD. Lastly, a mail-enabled security group is also used to control access to organizational resources. But this type of group has an email ID associated with it, so you can communicate with the group in email and, for example, notify them of any changes to their permissions. Unlike a security group, this group cannot be dynamically managed through Azure AD, and it cannot contain devices. Mail-enabled security groups can be created in the Microsoft 365 Admin Center and Exchange Admin Center. Use all four of these groups in Microsoft 365 to manage communication and access to your company resources.